I've got some good news for you.
You've actually got a match for me this week?
Actually, yes.
Wow, I wasn't expecting that kind of good news. Thank you.
I should clarify. It's not on SmackDown, but at a non-televised live event. Dana Brooke was supposed to have a match, but she did one too many handsprings, sprained her wrist, and can't compete this weekend.
A match is a match, and if it helps me win a little favor around here to step up, count me in.
Winning the match would help you gain even more favor.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring, representing the Suicide Blondes from Glasgow, Scotland, AJ. And from Staten Island, New York, the most beautiful woman in all of WWE, Carmella!
Thank you. I know you're having a bit of a rough start, but it's like I always say, work hard, treat people fairly, and earn respect. Speaking of, if you'd like an opportunity to get some work in, I know someone who can put you through the ringer at the PC. Ever since she had to do a WWE decathlon during her PC training, she's loved giving newbies the same treatment.
Thank you. Now, I heard you're making some waves lately. Waves in the kiddie pool, but waves nonetheless.
Maybe, but I didn't come to WWE to be in the kiddie pool.
Didn't say that you did. Just like I didn't come to WWE to be pushed as the next big thing, only to be ultimately set aside and fired.
Why did you bring up being fired? Is this supposed to be making me feel better?
Started that way, but admittedly it took a turn. Sorry, I should have been more clear. I expected everything to be handed to me, but you're doing the work. Don't let up. Those waves you're making will be noticed.
I respect the effort, but it's gonna take a little bit more than that to get a match with me, LJ.
Thank you.
Looks like you were right about making a statement. That was a well-earned victory.
No problem, Corey. I was happy to help. I'm just trying to show everyone what I'm capable of.
Well, that was certainly a good start. How'd you like to give the trainers here another demonstration?
What'd you have in mind?
Nikita Lyons, Caden Carter, and Zaya Lee are coming to the PC for a social media shoot. But I know they'd love to get in some ring time while they're here.
Sounds good. I can hang out for another day or so. I'm sure there's a decent hotel nearby. Who am I facing?
That's up to you. But you won't need a hotel. They'll be here any minute. You up for another match right now?
I never turn down a match. I've been trying to get ring time for a while now, so I guess this must be my lucky day.
Great. Who would you like to face?
I'll go up against Caden Carter.
Sounds good. I'll let her know. See you out there. Are you flying out for some exciting mocap action, too?
I am.
This is going to be awesome! Do you think they'll let us keep the funny suits? I hope so. Oh, man, I am such a big fan of your aunt. I always dreamed of getting in the ring with her.
Sorry you have to settle for getting into the ring with me, I guess.
Sure, but you'll be doing all her moves, so it'll be pretty close.
Why would I be doing all her moves?
Because you're doubling for her? Did nobody tell you? Awkward. Yeah, they want us to give them some new combinations of moves for classic superstars. Fans love playing as WWE legends. Don't worry, you're gonna make a great Justine.
This is so insulting. So I'm nothing more than a stand-in? By the time this game comes out, I'm going to be one of the biggest names in wrestling, and they're going to miss out on capturing my moves to make me play dress-up?
I hear you. I guess they just think there's no one in the world who's watched more Justine matches than you, so no one could do her moves as well. That's why they asked me to double my close personal friend, Trish Stratus.
I get it. It's just not what I thought I was signing up for.
Don't worry, it'll be fun. We'll get out there, you'll hit a couple of Justine's classic moves, and everyone gets to go home happy. You'll make believe you're Justine, and I'll pretend I'm Trish. Maybe there's a love triangle. Or I just double-crossed you and cost you a championship shot. I don't know. We can workshop our backstory on the plane.
This is going to be a long flight.
What kind of my rise crew get here? They're such a hassle to deal with. Oh, did I say that out loud? My bad. Friendly reminder to all town and crew, please only use 3 squares of toilet paper. We have sensitive plumbing here. Ooh, we haven't had a session like this since the one for 2K20. Yikes. You know what? Just do whatever you want. Why am I even here? I know it's weird with no audience, but I don't know. Pretend this is WrestleMania at the Performance Center. on! Mix it up a bit! You've already got enough footage for that move! You look great. I mean, not really. No one can look good in a mocap suit, but your moves look great. I gotta get booked on NBA. Dribble with your left hand, dribble with your right hand. Now shoot! So much easier than this. Pick up the pace a bit. If we go into OT, I'm in hot water.
One!
This is going to be great in the next game. I mean, we won't use a large portion of it, but keep it up. Whoever wins this match, dinner's on me. Well, technically it's on 2K since I'm expensing everything, but it's a thought that counts.
That's it. Ring it.